Now, the goal of this initiative is quite simple, and it's to put quality play spaces back into passionate basketball communities in and around the GTA, just like this one. Now, to give you a little bit of an example of what we did last year, Welcome to Toronto refurbished 3 gyms and 1 outdoor court with Malvern CRC, Matt Eckler Community Centre, Thistletown Community Centre, and Flemington Outdoor Court. In year 2 of this initiative, which is this year, the Raptors, OVO, along with the City of Toronto, have selected the Falstaff Community Centre and Outdoor Court. Now, you can definitely look around and see some of these refurbishments that have been made, but to give you a list and an idea, we've replaced the rims, the backboards, the lines and logos, as well as a complete asphalt replacement on the outdoor courts. We would love to show you those, but it's a little cold outside. And as well as a new floor in this very gym that we're in right now. Now, this goes without saying that these refurbishments will provide better opportunities for the Falstaff community. And to be honest, it's just a better environment to play the game that we all know and love, and that's basketball.
I should tell you, by the way, that the city, because Francis and Nancy have been working really hard to make sure that a new community center for this community, brand new, will eventually replace this building, because we will probably in about 5 years.